That's right. I am Kira. And what can you do? Kill me right here? Hear this. I'm not only Kira, but I am also God of the New World. Kira has become law in the world we now live. He's the one who's maintaining order. I have become justice. The only hope for mankind. Kill me? Is that really the right thing to do? Since Kira's appearance 6 years ago, wars have stopped, and global crime rates have been reduced by over 70%. But it's not enough. This world is still rotten. With too many rotten people. Somebody has to do this! And when I first got that notebook all those years ago, I knew I had to do it. No, I was the only one who could. I understood that killing people was a crime. There was no other way. The world had to be fixed. A purpose given to me. Only I could do it. Who else could have done it and come this far? They have kept going. The only one who can create a new world is me. Useless fools, as if they could ever understand. Nier, here's some food for thought. That notebook you have, and the one that Aizawa brought from the Japanese Task Force headquarters. Are they both real?
You're not gonna
kill me! It's in the piece of the notebook!
Oh my-
What was it all for, then? What about your dad? What the hell did he die for?
My dad. That's right, Matsuda. In this world, all those earnest people like him who fight for justice, they always lose. You want a world where people like that are made to be fools? I know you understand, so kill the others! Shoot them!
Damn you! What the hell is this? Mikami! What are you waiting for? Write down their names! Write them down! Kill them now!
What do I do now?
It's already too late.